Removing animations from a presentation in Canva is simple when you know exactly where to click. Animations can be applied either to a single element like text or to an entire page. Removing them depends on where the animation was applied. So, first, click on the element that has the animation you want to remove. This could be text, an image, or any graphic. When an element is animated, the button at the top of the screen in the toolbar will just say animate, and sometimes it will show the name of the animation like rise, fade, or another effect. So, click the button that shows the animation name or the animate option. This will open the animation settings. If you have trouble spotting it, it usually sits between the effects and position buttons on the top menu. Inside the animation settings, you will see two tabs, text animations and page animations. If the animation is on the text or element, stay on the text animation tab. Then scroll to the bottom and click the remove animation button. This removes the effect from that specific piece of text or element. However, if after removing the animation from a text or element, you still see an animation, there might still be a page animation. So, now switch to the page animations tab and then look through the list of available page animations. If any animation is selected, it means the page itself has an animation. So, scroll to the bottom and click Remove Animation to clear any page level effects. And one extra tip I can give you. If you do not remove both text and page animations, your presentation might still show unexpected movements when you click through slides. Always double check both tabs. Sometimes finding the animation button feels tricky because Canva places it close to other editing tools. If you cannot find it right away, slowly hover your mouse between effects and position until you see it. Animations are fun, but they can make a presentation look busy if overused. Too many moving parts distract your audience. If the message is important, keeping it simple helps people focus on your words. A clean, no animation design looks more professional. It also loads faster when presenting online. Removing animation in Canva does not take long once you know the steps. Always check both the elements and the page. Keep your slides smooth, clear, and easy to follow. Getting rid of extra effects can sometimes make a good design feel great. The fewer distractions on your slides, the more powerful your message becomes. So, I hope you found this simple tutorial helpful. And if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will do my best to reply to you.